Is it different? Sure, it's different, but it's still building those relationships. It's still spending that time and investing.
1,000, it has the same number of zeros as
49. Okay,
I saw that you added it.
And you get to keep your mute button unmuted.
It's an investment of time. And it's taking the time to meet with your students, to be available, to offer office hours.
This Friday, and it starts at 10 a.m.
To have Google synchronized meetings with them, just like you would in a classroom setting.
Add-ins. So let's say, for example,
I think what's wonderful about the virtual school is that it provides flexibility that brick and mortar does not. Because it's like taking an online course. You can go on at any time that works with your schedule. It could be in the morning, it could be Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
I think it would be beneficial for families who are PCSing, or even civilian families who PCS, because now you don't have to worry about your child's education being interrupted, or this isn't the right PCS time.
Remember, that's what you need to do.
Absolutely, flexibility all day long. You can email or message any of your teachers. They're
like
quick
Google
about
Hangouts,
it.
You can message your teachers on there if you ever have a question. You can email them. And then at some point in time, they have like a certain time where you can come to this meeting and ask for help too. So it's kind of like they give you a lot of help and they actually like give you the assignment right there.
So keeping that connection with our families is so important so that we can best service their children.
What could we break 49 into, honey? That would be
40 and 9,
correct.
For our families, it depends from family to family, as anything would. I really want them to feel a connectedness to others during this time. I want them to feel supported, and I also want them to learn. I want them to learn the objectives that are through each and every module and lesson. I really do want them to feel a part of a class, just like they would if they were in a regular classroom.
Bye, thank you, have a great afternoon.